Am I in the way here? Okay, so we have a tree company here today. Let me set up a tripod here. It's going to be a little jerky, but they're taking down this tree. You can see our power line right here. This is our power pole. And this dead tree during hurricane season is not going to be a good thing to have around, so we're having them remove that. And I think they're fixing to pull it. Good morning from the honey stand, San Mateo, Florida. Today is a big day, kind of a sad day, but a lot going on. We've already taken down one tree in the back, and we have a tree removal service here today. And see this huge magnolia tree? We think it's about 125 years old. Unfortunately, the inside of it is rotted. The trunk, which is probably about 5 feet around, it probably bigger, it's huge. Anyway, the middle of it is rotted. So these guys are gonna get up there and look around, see what we need to do. If at all they can save the tree, they're gonna try. But it's kind of looking like it's the whole thing is going to have to come down. So we're going to go back and watch them.
Because that thing is bent all the way back to there. Yeah.
So where was the 4 foot crack you were showing me earlier? Oh, yeah. I see it. Yeah.
And you start seeing a dark mushroom there, but the crack goes all the way up.
Oh, I see that.
Right.
Yeah.
So that presents a weak spot.
And right. I would call that the weak point because that's smaller than this.
Yeah. Wow, that's interesting.
It's like killing a pet, you know it's old and dying, and you just hate to see it go. You have to put him down. It's sorry.
So he's talking about this magnolia tree that they're cutting down right now. We really wanted to try to save it, but it's just not a possible thing. Like, he's lowering that limb down. You can see that.
Thank you.
So we were upstairs in the pink bedroom. These guys have been at it now for about 4 hours, and they've got it almost down to just the trunk of the tree, the main stem all the way up, so it shouldn't be too much longer. You can see the skid steer coming in. When that gets closer to the ground, he'll actually put his skids underneath it, just in case, you know, when it protects his guys. He's actually using a lead line to pull that branch away from his guys. There goes the top of the tree. they're using that limb to as a guide, just like they're doing the other rope up high. But that had a weak place in the branch, it pulled it right off. Okay, so in this case, he's actually using a lead line to pull that branch away from his guys. And it's starting to lean a little bit. This is a cavity right here.
We have the next big wind.
This is a cavity right here.
Yep, that's the cavity right there. You see, water's getting in there.
Oh, and here too, right?
This here is just starting to get a cavity.
Starting.
Right.
It took out the whole house.
Now over here is a cavity also that's starting in there as well.
And all the way up through here. Good job, guys. Thank you. See, that's right here. Right here is where that split is.
Oh, yeah.
That's where we were afraid of it splitting right there on you. That was the part. That was the part that was out over top of the house.
Right, yeah.
And all the way up. See, here's a bad spot here.
Right.
See, it broke on us.
Okay, where
see right here, Missy Lane?
Oh, yeah.
See how that's all rotted in there?
Yep.
It's turned to worm dirt right up in there.
Mm-hmm. And it's just loaded with cavities. It is, with black little things living in it.
What's hanging in there? Oh, there's a rock, just like I'd compounded it.
Oh, my poor little beebush didn't make it, did it?
We sure tried. Well, it's still there.
Yes, sir.
So when that limb let loose on top. There goes the top of the tree. What were you thinking?
I already expected it to happen.
Oh, you did?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah,
that's why I had it backed up.
Right.
I was ready for it to break in case it was to break. I had a strap already.
Yeah, I noticed that it caught. Yeah.
I had that already planned out.
Oh, awesome. Because I sure wasn't thinking it. What do you think about today? We had the big magnolia cut down. It needed to come down. It was in bad shape. It was gonna take out the house soon if a hurricane came through, but it sure makes the place look different. And Scott's not happy.
it's like putting down a pet.
That's what you keep saying. Were you attached to that tree?
Mm-hmm.
You were. Why? Oh, because of the shade back there?
Mm-hmm.
Is that what you were attached to? Yeah. Well, I think we could get some other things growing back there.
And the fact that it was just...
It was magnificent.
Majesty.
It was huge. Yeah. It was huge. Yeah. It'll be missed.